Fair consorts, let us now alight from our horses and follow this beast into the thicket, for in all my days I never hunted a nobler quarry. By the lion's mane, a strange device, to set a lantern here where the trees cluster so thick about it and so high above it that if it were lit, it should look like given no light at all. Fair friend, read chapters 15 through 17 this week to find out about my strange device.